there was a lot of belief that the PC business was shrinking. By the time the tide turned in terms of what was the demand coming from the customer, we weren't able to react fast enough. The good news is our customers want more of our parts. The challenging news is for us to make them. We are running the factories full bore. They have been loaded between 100 and 110% over the last year.
You need to trust us that we're working 24/7 for you.
And in 14 nanometer, what we gained a lot of output with is thousands of small creative ideas.
Instead of trying to shove more wafers into the factory, the other way that we can increase our ability to sell die to customers is to increase the yield.
By improving the yield, you can get more die out for less wafer starts.
We are doing so through yield improvement projects, where we determine process changes within our technology to try to improve the yield on our wafers.
And what that means is you get a little bit more, you get one more wafer an hour out of that tool than you did last year.
In the past, the way we would have done things is we would have brought the capacity in place and then we would have started wafers. This time around, what we did is we said, we're gonna start the wafers, assuming the capacity is gonna arrive when the wafers get there, what we called preloaded the fab.
So the creativity and the innovation is part of us. It's part of our DNA.
Our teams are extremely excited to support our customers, not to just meet our commitments, but going above and beyond with on-time delivery, with flexibility, and of course supporting the increasing challenges of our customers.
We're making this very tremendous investment in more capacity because we want you to be taken care of.
We also are partnering with our TMGSP partners on how to retrofit space. For example, we have an effort right now in our existing factories here to convert some lab space and gown room space and turn that into usable fab space to install more process tools.
So currently we add more and more building from office building, we convert to a factory building. This is another innovation that we have done here in Fab 28.
This pandemic situation is something that none of us expected, and there was really no playbook to respond to it. First and foremost priority is to make sure that our employees are safe. And we also understand in this environment, there's going to be a lot of changes.
We will do everything that we can to bring more die out there. It's us in Ocotillo. It's our brothers and sisters in Ireland. It's our brothers and sisters in Israel, and it's our brothers and sisters in Oregon.
So together, with cross-site processing, we deliver the best-in-class results, and we deliver more than 20,000 wafers to our customers.
At the same time, we know we need to deliver in the future as well. And so we're working on both. We're working on output for today, and we're also working for getting on to 10, getting on to 7, and so forth.
I very much appreciate the Herculean effort that people have put in place to try to meet our customer demand.
10 nanometer progress is actually coming along quite well. We have three high volume manufacturing operations that are going full steam ahead to see how we can actually do more and better and faster and continue to support our customers.
And we've hit record revenues every single year, and I know for a fact that that record revenue would not have been done had it not been for the additional wafers that we were able to sell because of the capacity that we brought into place.
Our world is changing, so should we. Our plan is to ensure going into 2021 that we are going to be a lot more nimble and flexible. Over the last 3 years, we have actually doubled our wafer volume capacity, and that was a significant investment. In fact, moving forward, we are not stopping. We're continuing to invest into factory capacity to ensure we can keep up with the growing needs of our customers.
As long as I've been a factory manager, we've always said to sales and marketing, sell as many wafers as you can, make it our problem to go get you the capacity.
And to invest in more capacity, we have to build space. It's coming. It'll take a bit of time, but it's coming.
We are Intel.
We are one family.